I want to invite you to an experience which is both uplifting and can be very practical. The new seminary offers courses that show that there's a common thread throughout all the world's religions.
I'm Rabbi and Reverend Roger Ross, and I have the privilege of being the executive director of the new seminary and a graduate of the seminary, so I can personally tell you what a wonderful and exciting experience it is. And so we invite you to please come and find out why it is that so many people since 1981 have come to learn and explore all the faiths of the world, never once giving up who they are or their own core faith, but learning to love, appreciate, and respect everybody else's faith. With that love and with that understanding comes peace, and perhaps that's what we're bringing to the world. So I invite you to this most exciting program.
I began my experience and my journey with the new seminary in 1997. Graduating and then becoming first a dean, then an administrator, and now the associate director of the program. And I'm here to invite you to join us on this wonderful exploration. This program is the most exciting program in the field. Not only do we encompass all the major world's religions and all the major psychological techniques, but we also have a very powerful program of personal discovery. We feel that to be the best minister that anyone can be, we need to explore ourselves.
It has been my privilege to be involved with the new seminary. Since it was founded by Rabbi Joseph Gelberman in 1981. I have found it to be an exciting adventure. It has helped me to understand my own faith, my Catholicism, better. But I also find it exciting to be able to tell people that my way is not the only way. It is only one way. We believe in fostering all paths and honoring all paths. We believe that as we invite our students, never instead of, but always in addition to. So we ask our students to hold on to the traditions from which they come, but be ready and be willing to expand their horizons to learn about other religions and other faiths from around the world.
This is what people have been preaching for years. This new seminary does exactly that.
The new seminary is a profound experience. It's an uplifting experience, and it is one of the most exciting experiences you will ever have in your life.